Alan, when you're finished in there doing what you're doing,
yeah.
Can you go and have a look in Lucas's bedroom for me? Because I've had a suspicion that he might be on drugs or something, because he's behaving very suspiciously and doing awkward things, and I've had some rumours said back.
Okay.
I can't bend down to look under bed, but you'll find he hides his porno mags under there. I've found a couple under there in the past. If you could go and have a look, I'd appreciate it.
Yeah, I'll have a look right away.
Okay. Do you see anything?
Oh my goodness.
What? What? What?
Look what I found.
What you found? Has he got more pornos?
No, not that.
What's that? What's that?
Drugs.
Oh my God.
Syringe.
Oh, I'm going to have a word with him about this.
Yeah.
I really am going to have a word with these about with him about this.
Yeah.
How many of them has he got in here? What the bloody hell is he doing with this?
Yeah.
Oh my God, this is disgusting.
No.
Oh my God. Okay. I'll have a word with him. Go and see what else you can find, Alan.
Yeah, sure.